our central bank family will warmly welcome, along with our guest this evening, one of our very own. We know him as PJ. We know him as Patrick Johnson. We know him as the reigning central bank monarch. We know him from Blue Ventures. Do we? How many of us ever heard of Blue Ventures? Okay, we have a young crowd. So bring him to the stage, none other than Patrick Johnson.
Hi, everyone. I want to tell you about someone named George. He is a regular guy with a special, special talent. I visited him recently. Here's how that went. I went and checked this fella right up in Nova. He real interesting. He knows everything. Just give him a topic. Right away he will talk on it. So I decided to try my best and put this man to the test. I said, George, he say, eh. I want you to tell me something, eh. And I want you to be quite frank. Tell me about the Republic. He say, Colonial Bank is how they began in 1837. And as the years went by quick, it changed to Barclays, then Republic. The group spread out through the region, like Barbados, Guyana, Suriname. I have a friend working there a while. PJ boy, if you see the child, she have the look, she have the body. Tick, 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 like Caxton Bay mother. On she head, her rin bone flat. On she face, makeup like that. Bank uniform, she don't wear them ting. Is she own wardrobe? Chiffon, satin, georgette, voile. No belt, no strap, just a long, long zip. Straight down she back. And on top all of that, plenty junk in the tank. Republic Bank. Yeah, 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 yo. Badabadum by yo. George, a little scary, you know. I wasn't expecting that from him. Adabadum by the George, how it is your command? All this information. How you get what you need? He say, PJ boy, I can't read. I just walk about the tongue, hearing people talk on the ground. But anything hit my eye or ear, just register up in here. I say, George, he say, eh. Tell me a next thing, eh. I would like you to present something on Parliament. He says, it's legislative, you see, a bicameral entity. Upper and lower houses, the Senate and representatives. Upper members are appointed, the lower guys are elected with portfolios to consider. You ever observe the culture minister? Doctorate, she excel. All that brain fits her well. Right outfit for the occasion. Eid, Diwali, emancipation. DJ, my heart does start to race when she smile and I see that space. In my book, that MP is top. She got up, got up. I'm moving to St. Anne's East, so me she could represent in the parliament. Hey, Adabadum by Wayo, Wayo. Just scary boy, just scary. Woo. Adabadum by yo. Yeah. Help me. I was blown away by his act, but my partner did tell me that George brilliant for true, but he have a loose screw. Now the topic I did relate, George facts were accurate, but any topic he talking on, there's always switch to woman. I said, "Judge," he said, "eh." Some people requesting, eh? They want me ask you point blank to talk about the central bank. He say, "Promote financial stability, issue and redeem currency, act as government's banker since in 1964, and manage the exchange rate. All of that is their mandate." But some ladies on that CB team, they are not quite what they seem. Two of them I know, my friend, CBTT fellas ain't able with them. If them fellas want romancing, they better off it a republic thing. There is another so pristine, but at night a pasa-pasa queen. Move for so, it don't end. You never know this person could bend. Next day morning meeting, she have that rank in the central bank. Thank you, thank you. I call in that judge. Alabadumbai. Thank you, man.